in the last game. Game one here, he was 7-for-14 and led the Nuggets with 19 points. Kobe attacking again, then a little pull-up, easy jumper for you, especially Hill and Blake in the last game. Really made a difference. Kobe trying to operate in very little space, and over JaVale McGee.
6 from the field, leads the Lakers in scoring with 5, but the Lakers as a team only shooting 38. Ball in front of you, you just don't run at it and then let it go by you.
Bad quarter for the Lakers right now. They're down 24-17. Amongst the trees of Denver that time, including McGee. 7 for the last game, 13.6 assists. Barnes, Blake, 5 on the shot clock, bounce pass to Kobe. He's wide open, and he knocks it down.
Momentum.
Yeah, 31% from the floor. 31 for the Lakers. Kobe, tightrope, blocked by JaVale McGee. Counted again.
He went up through the rim.
That's his third goaltend. At the basket to Bryant, 18 points. Only Laker, there it is, right through the net, right through the rim.
3.4, that's a lifetime for the Nuggets.
Yeah,
who's always going to be moving with the basketball or without the basketball. He's just one of those scoring type of players. But, you know, he had 18 points to lead the Lakers or lead both teams in scoring in the first half, but he didn't have a good first half either. I mean, he had a couple of plays where he turned the ball over, but he's the type of player that keeps coming at you. And that's
this Lakers side. Stu Ramon was only 1-for-4, did not have an assist in that first half. Bryant will shoot the first basket. The grabbing.
Yeah. When you're big, you can get your big hand on it, grab it. Don't just tip everything.
All the way, Kobe throws it up and in from the hip with his left hand. Kobe trying to single-handedly get him to the next round tonight. And well, let's get to Kobe from the
What a shot by Kobe. I think he was trying to look to pass initially. Then he says, oh, I just better throw it up with the left, as JaVale McGee was right there to.
Kobe trying to split the defense, has it stolen away. Fareed throws it right back. See if the Lakers can take advantage of that gift. Kobe scores, absolute gift. This would be an escape and just get out. Powell with the block. Got hit in the face. We go back the other way, 4-on-4. Kobe, 3 to cut the lead in half. Kobe buries it, 66-63, time out. George Karl and the Nuggets.
Go, and it starts with defense. Powell, can't let that 6-footer score, can you? Not that time you didn't. That led to a basket by number 24, Kobe Bryant.
Wow, we suffered through and not a good shooting game. Of course, Kobe, little one-hand floater, kept alive. Bryant gets it back. Tried to draw the defense in the air. Scores! Bryant, not a Gasol. They move it over to Sessions. Bryant for 3, yes! Buries it, it's down to 10. See if the crowd can get involved. Help this lethargic Laker team, especially on this end.
It's up to, they better get the Lakers involved. Yep. A bit of momentum going again as Kobe started it off with the triple.
That last basket waved off, that would have been huge. Now the Lakers have to take advantage though. Bryant for 3! Yes!
Wow.
4-point game! 2.5 to play, here they come!
Wow, what a quick strike by the Mamba.
And Lawson looking for a dagger for them. Tipped by Harrington. No, taken by Powell. Still got time, although it's running down. 1.5 minutes. Kobe wants it. And he's going to rise for a 3. Buries it! 2 threes in a row for Bryant. 3-point game.
Wow, what a fourth quarter he's had.
3-point game. Kobe's got 40. And he's made 4 threes. Everybody up. Trying to close him out.
22 for Andre Miller.
He's absolute ice.
He's 8 out of 10 from the field.
22-8. Kobe wants the ball. He's feeling it. He's got Gallinari draped all over him. 3-ball. Got it again. He's on fire.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to stand too close to him. You get burned.
2-point game. Kobe's unconscious. 3 threes in a row.
Can they stop Andre Miller? Rim, see if you can get the deuce and then lengthen the game. But Kobe is. Had gotten him into this position by knocking down 3 consecutive from behind the arc. I mean, he was knocking them down seemingly like he was shooting in the gym all by himself. But will it be too little, too late? Whoa, what an effort though. by number 24.
Guys, 14 points in that fourth quarter, it was ridiculous.
Well, I tell you, he put the team on his back in the fourth quarter and definitely cut that deficit by himself.
Oh, yeah.
But just not enough to get them over the hump.
No, 5-for-11 from the three-point line. And, of course, Kobe is going to be at his best when the team needs him. And he certainly was. He brought him back all the way, you know, from 15 points down. He had 43 in the game. And he did everything he could possibly do. The other Lakers just needed to step up.
All right.
Body to me.
Take us through it, Kiki.
Here we go. He slips. He falls. He elevates. Double clutches. One of the best shot blockers in the league, goes up with the left hand, puts it in off the backboard. I would break every bone in my body trying to make that move.
Now in the second half, 14 in the fourth quarter, we're still waiting to hear from Kobe at the podium. But he single-handedly, when the rest of the guys were not knocking down shots, when other guys were being double-teamed, got the Lakers back into this game. Nuggets had a 15-point lead. Suddenly, the Lakers had a chance to tie this thing in the end.
Well, we were talking. It was about 6 minutes left in the game, and we saw all the Laker faithful starting to leave.
Not all of them, but there were
starting
some.
Starting to leave the arena, and we actually laughed about it. He hit actually three big three-pointers back-to-back to start bringing the Lakers in and getting the team excited. And you could see at that moment that the momentum was changing. But, again, there's another word that we always toss around. Poise. Playing with poise.